Dr. Michael McCullough. Praise the Lord.
As long as I've known Pastor Linda, She's been fighting the good fight. A good fight for the army of the Lord. Amen. And as a result, I have no doubt that souls have been saved and lives have been changed because you have made a life of obedience. And I praise God for you. Hallelujah. And now, there are even more soldiers who have stepped out and stepped up to continue to contribute to the building of the kingdom. Amen. It's not an easy road. It's gonna be good times, there's gonna be bad times. But you know what? It's gonna be worth it.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah. I salute Elder Maurice, who's been very instrumental in so many ways. Yes. Amen.
Yes.
He's actually my uncle. Amen. Isn't that something? Long lost uncle, and I didn't meet him until I got here.
Wow.
And never have I seen such a leadership in him. Never have I seen a German gospel choir. Until I've seen him work and seen him, you know, in action. And so it's been a pleasure. It's been an honor. I've been blessed to just witness this life. Brother Ivan, you're a firehouse man. Yes, indeed. He is a man of God. Amen.
Amen.
And I just salute my Stuttgart New Beginnings worship members. Amen.
Amen.
And it's so good to see you in this place. So I give you greetings. And I thank my wife for that wonderful introduction. Amen?
Amen.
Thank you for that lovely introduction. I'm going to need you to, you know, just say what you want to say about me. You can shoot from the hip if you want to. But I'm sure I have confidence that she is well prepared to say something about her husband. No. As Psalms 118:24 says, this is truly the day, a day that the Lord has made. And we will rejoice and be glad in it. Amen.
Amen.
This is the first day of the rest of your life, of the rest of your ministry. You know, the rest of what God has for you. And you know, no one can take that from you. What God has given to you, no one can take from you. And I just thank God for you. If you have your Bibles, you know, I found it fitting that the key verse in the bulletin was taken out of Matthew 28:18-20. And it reads, if you will follow me in your Bibles, and Jesus came and spake unto them, saying, all power is given unto me in heaven and in earth. Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even until the end of the world. This is a sweet spirit in this place, amen?
Amen.
I ask that you would just pray with me as we talk about God's expectation. God's expectation. Let us pray. Father God, at this time and at this hour, we pray that you would take full control of every word that is said, every thought that may